Hello students, assalamu alaikum. This is Dr. Imran Khatri, Associate Professor, Department of Entomology, Sindh Agriculture University, Tandujam. We are going through the series of insect orders. Now today we will cover insect order Orthoptera. Now Ensifera, distinctive features. Ensifera generally have antennae that are longer than their body. Members include cone-headed grasshoppers, false Katydids, true Katydids, shield-back grasshoppers, Mormon crickets, field crickets, house cricket, tree cricket, ground cricket, and mole cricket. Now, Tettigoniidae, common name, long-horned grasshoppers. Katydids are best known for the distinct male sounds produced by tegminal forewing stridulation and used to attract males. Features that distinguish Katydids include four tarsal segments. Some Katydids are herbivorous, others carnivorous, but most species are omnivorous. A few species have a specialized diet, such as pollen. Katydids' defenses against natural enemies include camouflage, with some tropical Katydids showing remarkable mimicry to leaves. Now, species richness, number of genera, 1193, number of species, 6,827. Now, some distinctive features, tympanum on front leg, here it is. Hair-like long antennae, sword-like ovipositor here, and four tarsal segment we have not given here. Now food, trees, bushes, it can be found on shrubs. In fact, they are omnivores. Now subfamily Copiphoraceae. Common name, cone-headed grasshoppers. Now they are cone-headed grasshoppers, like insects with an extended cone-shaped projection on their heads, head just forward in front of the base of the antennae. Species in the Copiphoraceae vary in length from about 24 to 74 millimeter. In most species, the female is considerably larger than the male. And in some, the largest male is smaller than the smallest female. Like other members of the cricket suborder Ensifera, they differ from grasshoppers suborder Calyphera in having filamentous antennae that are longer than their body. Most species have loud songs which enable them to be identified. The call is made in most instances by the two forewings rubbing together. Some species can hear with the aid of hearing organs in the tibia segments of their legs. The ovipositor is straight and slender and bears no teeth. Now, distinctive features we can see here, cone-headed, long antennae, slender body. Now, their food, they usually found on weeds and high grasses. Now subfamily Phalaropterinae, common name, false Katydids. Phalaropterinae is the largest subfamily of Tettigoniidae. The name Phalaropterinae is based upon the old world genus Phalaroptera, meaning visible wings, referring to the exposed tips of the inner wings. This group of Katydids is distinguished by the absence of spines on the prosternum and by the wing's length. The hind wings are longer than the front wings. These insects are noted songsters and they vocalize late in the day and during the evening. Forms are also known. Species richness, number of genera 85, number of species 2060. Now distinctive features, hind wings larger than forewings, here it is. Eggs glued in twigs, you can see here. Eggs laid on leaves, here it is. Now habitat, now rainforest. This is me and Mike Stiller in the Amazon rainforest. You can see a lot of false katydids here. Now eucalyptus forest. Now food. They feed on variety of plants. Now subfamily Pseudophyllinae, common name, two katydids. The two katydid subfamily Pseudophyllinae includes species that are large, diverse, and even natural elements of their habitat such as leaves and bark. Species richness, about 1000 species are known. Distinctive features, broad wings, you can see here. Now food, they are commonly found on trees and shrubs. Now subfamily Dectyocinae. Common name, shield-back grasshoppers, Mormon crickets. Members of the group are noted for their remarkable camouflage. They closely resemble dried leaves, including veins, various blotches, and even bite marks. Subfamily Tettigoniidae or shield-back katydids are most confined to Palearctic and Nearctic faunal region. The geographic condition of Pakistan are of great importance with its intermingling of Oriental, Palearctic, and Afrotropical elements and present an ideal situation for the study of Tettigoniidae fauna. Unfortunately, information available about the species of Tettigoniidae and the distribution are quite inadequate. Now, distinctive features, brown to black, arc-shaped appearance. Now, food, field crops. Now, this picture is from Nagano, Japan. I was looking for the crickets in the field.